that's the narrow one over there. That's where all the action is.
So why are you stopping here then?
I'm going to tell you a bit about it. Meters, so we're a little bit bigger than Derby, and yeah, the water doesn't get a chance to make it through into the next bay as quickly. So yeah, we go uphill on outgoing tide, like we are now, for no other reason than that. You look at this swirling water and also that height difference there. You'd have to say that, you know, it's shallow and the water's running off a shelf or something like that, but not the case. Yeah, it's about 40 meters deep. Caused from the simple fact the water was at the top of that black mark. Actually, it fell short of it today by about a metre. But yeah, still a generous amount of water to leave this bay in 5 hours. Leaving a portion of it stuck in that next bay.
So you can only go through a low tide?
No.
You can go through on high tide too?
What's that? Yeah.
Yeah?
So on the incoming tide, it's going the other way.
Yeah.
So instead of going uphill into that bay, we go downhill into it.
Yeah.
So the guys thought this afternoon that'll come out at, you know, about 3 o'clock. They'll be going downhill into that bay.
Yeah.
Actually, in fact, I think in the time that you guys are here, it's going to pretty much turn around and go back the other way.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So we'll get a look at that.
Very good.
All right. Look at that little one.
Plenty of room for the film.
one of the most dangerous currents in the community. That's wrecked a lot of boats. Back in the old days, we didn't know what was safe and what wasn't. That one's difficult because the bottom's jumps up from 30 to 25 metres and then down to 40, it's all over the place. Wide one's pretty consistently, minimum of about 30 to 40 metres deep, depending on the tide. They estimated 1 million litres a second. Well, they're close to. Rich and Costin. Yeah, they did, obviously the mass and worked it out. It's not that hard. The gap's 22 metres wide, 40 metres deep. Oh, not that one. I'm talking about the wide one.
What kind of horsepower have you got out there?
We got three 350s.
Three 350s.
Yeah. 350. So we got three V8. Yamaha's in the back. Freak of nature, you know, to have a look.